Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to set the font in a table in the Keynote app. First we have to open up the app. And here we have a document with a table in it. From here we just click on the table, and then here in the right side we click on text. And here we have font. And here we can select the style that we want to have. Yeah, that's basically it for this video. I hope it was helpful for you guys, and I'll see you in the next one.